We are ready. Drivers between your lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
And we are off in the last match of the North Carolina District Championships. Cortex Robotics putting a hat panel onto the cargo ship early, while Team 6729 placing one on the Blue Alliance rocket ship early. 4290 heading over to the Red Alliance cargo ship, trying to drop a cargo piece in. Yeti Rogue, or the Hedgehog, dropping a cargo piece into the Blue Alliance cargo ship during the sandstorm period. Already has another one in hand as they head over towards that rocket ship, ready for cargo ship, ready to drop it in. 6729 looks to be stuck on 4290, can't get off as they try to play defense, got stuck up on their bumper. 5190 over at the loading station, picking up a hat panel, ready to head over and earn those points for the Red Alliance, trying to keep that lead that they have. 1533 over, trying to help 4290 get unstuck from 6729, who seems to be bumper to bumper and stuck on 4290. 587 over at the Blue Alliance cargo ship with the cargo piece in hand, drops it in quickly as they cycle over to grab another one. 5511 picking up another cargo piece as they head towards the Blue Alliance cargo ship. 4290 and 6729 has successfully gotten untangled from each other as 4229 tries to go around, grab some cargo pieces. 6729 is trying to play defense on the Red Alliance side of the field, trying to bash them away. 1533 flying diagonally across the field, grabbing a cargo piece and heading towards that Red Alliance cargo ship. 6729 tries to get in their way, but 1533 impressive drivetrain using the Neo brushless motor pushes them out of the way. 587 with another cargo piece, dropping that into the Blue Alliance cargo ship quickly. 4290 sitting on level one of the Red Alliance half platform as 6729 goes and pushes 1533 away from the cargo piece they tried to get, bumping it over to their side of the field where Cortex Robotics is trying to drop a cargo piece into that Blue Alliance rocket ship, while 587 comes over and finishes off level one, putting a hat panel on. With 30 seconds, 25 seconds, 23 seconds left of this match, 5190 with the cargo piece heading over to the rocket ship. 20 seconds left in this match as 5511 makes a successful climb onto level 3. 5190 heading over, trying to climb up onto level 3 for the Red Alliance. 587 with the cowabunga strike out, climbing up onto level 2. Red Alliance takes this match because a yellow card for a G20 violation has been applied to the Blue Alliance.